When we first got the Markforged printer, I honestly didn't think it would be as good as it is.
It really surpassed my expectations.
We were trying to get a full robot set up in our molding press,
which takes thousands and thousands of parts per month. Typically, we load each one of the parts in the tool manually. We're running it in a mold that has a running temperature of 275 degrees. So you're literally putting your hand right on a burner, basically. And I've gotten burned. I've had my son try it. He's got burned. I started off thinking, how do I make this not a robot?
I figured, well, heck, I want to try an industrial machine. And
we ended up getting an X7. I designed a fixture. I need to use a trigger mechanism like a garden hose where you pull the trigger and it can release all 8 pieces into the mold. I thought, man, that's gonna fail. It's gonna get halfway through, power's gonna go out, the machine's gonna have a failure. I just thought, nah, it's never gonna work. And I printed it all. It took 27 and a half hours and I was blown away. It worked, and this is literally my first iteration that I made. And we ended up running it like 2 days later in production out on the floor.
Manually loading them versus putting them in with the claw, there's a good 15 second difference. When we first started, we were doing 6,000 manually. And then after the claw was made, we're up to 10,000 parts today. We literally did 50% more output in 1 day.
That's unbelievable. You know, it's something that would have taken us 2-3 weeks to machine. I did it in 2 days.
Faster cycle time, safer, more consistent part quality. Putting continuous fiber inside the parts is incredible. And there's just more and more applications that we find for it daily. And that's the good question to ask ourselves is, what else can we do with it? The supply chain has become an issue, but Markforged has helped us get through the issues we have had. You have control of when you can get something, how it can be made.
We can make very useful, productive, and helpful tools for not just us, but our customers.
It's very powerful.
It's something that I'm constantly trying to find the little thing to solve that will add up to be a large benefit in the end. There's so many things that you can improve in a shop. You don't have a limit to what you can make. It's not going to be very costly and it won't take a lot of your time. You don't have to start with the square block anymore. You can start from the ground up.